he wears a Santa hat and he just goes to the spawn location down at the bottom where the sharks spawn. And he uses a very, very light boat, like one of the dinghies. And all he does is just gets in this one exact spot. Fish just tend to spawn faster, and he just like gets pulled by him and catches him, then like backs up. Always from that same spot. The hell? Oh. Turn. Well, maybe that's what that random Santa dude is using. Lost him a string. There it is. Turn my light on so I can see my string better. Now it's still working, but the difference is if you're getting caught using it, you get banned. Damn. So if they realize that everyone's doing it, why would they just even allow it to be a thing? Like if it's something that for some reason they can't fix, because of, various reasons, then why don't they just like prevent the last couple of maps from being used in like tournaments? That, which is stupid. Huh. Crank the river. Turn. Stop running. Stop running. Yeah. Sorry, other random arapaima. This one's potentially bigger. I mean, that's what I would do. Like, if. Unless Fishing Planet just hasn't had the time to actually care, you know? I mean, the people were based out of Ukraine, so it's very possible that they just haven't had the manpower to fix it yet. And this might be them finally getting, you know, up and running again. Or a few people started complaining on the tournaments. That is so stupid. Jeez. I wonder if that's what that one guy's doing. Hey, man. There's a reason I don't stream this game every single day. Because you have to have a. You're either putting in, like, the time like Twilight does, or the game will burn you out. Come on. To open your game category. See, the problem is, Nico, you got too much game. You should play something like, oh, what's that game? It's My Summer Car. Basically, it's about like you're in Russia, I think. Or at least some Russian country, an ex-Soviet country, and you basically wake up and you have to basically build a rally car, the car mechanic simulator all the time. Oh, you might like it then. You have to build a car from scratch. Like, you have to put the camshaft in, you gotta put like all the different stuff. And then you have to like complete all these missions and stuff around, and it's supposed to be really fun. And then, like, towards late game, you can actually race your car and all that. I was trying to get one of my employees is really into like car mechanic stuff. I was trying to get him to play the game, but he doesn't really have a computer capable of running it, which is kind of weird because it's not all that demanding of a game. Come on. Don't let me down, arapaima. No, don't run. I've heard it like I've heard it's really good and it looks fun. Let me just say, like I've said many times, so long as it's consensual, I don't care what you do. Whatever, whatever he chooses to do, it's all on him. Man, I hope I land this arapaima after all this. Jeez. I had him in the little turn thing. Now he's running again. Come back. God damn. Ran out to 280. Stop that. Better be a uni. Don't cheer the fish. That fish will listen to you. It's digital. Personal best? Ooh, it might not be. Whenever I was out in my kayak, I caught a giant one, which I now realize was closer to a max size than what I thought it was. I mean, it might be, but I'm just concerned if I can even land it. Oh yeah, keep running, keep running, keep running. Just accept your fate. Just come to me. Nope. Jeez. I'm out of water. No, I'm not. Sweet. Remember when it was like 50 feet away? Then it just turned and went, nope. Trophy for an hour because I keep running away. Yeah, me too. There we go. There we go. There we go. There we go. Keep running at me. No, don't. Accept your digital fate and just come right at me. Oh, that was close. Oh, just come on. Right to me. Come on. Bump into the tree. There we go. It's like I was saying yesterday. Whoever decided to put that tree right there, beautiful game decision. Oh, we got to 47, 43, 41. Oh, Trujillo spawn. I already know about that. I summoned them by accident one time. Come on. No, don't run. Stop it. All right, he only ran 186 yards that time. Much better than 230. Yes, come back. Just come to me. Just give up. I kind of miss, I don't know if it was fixed in a an update or not, but like a year ago, every now and then you could hook a fish, and for some reason they just wouldn't fight you every now and then. They just like slowly come in, and you just catch your like guaranteed unique. It always happened on like a sturgeon or like a Wells catfish. And that was great. Because if it's just a random thing that happens every now and then, I have not been lucky in a while. Yeah, like sturgeon is rare, but it's great. Yeah. Those are the fish that I always said were the NPC fish, like, but they're like self-aware. Like, those fish know they're digital fish. And they've decided it's not worth the fight. You know? They know they're not real. But now, this fish right here, this fish doesn't know it's not a real fish. This fish wants to live. This fish has got the spirit of the warrior. Oh, it came at me for a second. You called it down bad fish. Just take me with you, Poppy Sturgeon. It was the uwu fish. But yeah, I've had it happen with catfish. I've had it happen sturgeon. Now, I've had like. So I've never really got to fight like a trophy shark. Because every single time I go to catch one, the shark spawns like 25 feet from me and just swims right at me. So I just immediately reel it in. I'm like, oh, well, that was fun, I guess. Don't run. Stop it. I hope this fish knows that I'm thirsty and I am out of water. And because it refuses to be caught, I haven't gotten water yet. And it's the fish's fault. And I am annoyed. Don't, and it's running again. God dang it. £400 tarpon torture. Of all the fish at Blue Crab, I always disliked catching a permit Because permit always fought above their weight class. You hook a trophy permit, that thing will fight you like it was a freaking unique tarpon. You hook a unique permit, and if it's a big one, it would run out to like 300 yards. The one time that I actually hooked like a tarpon that actually fought worse or better, I guess, the tarpon was gargantuan. Because it's so hard to get a max level tarpon. He's so ugly. Below the bonefish. Oh, those are powerful words. On permit with making eyes and it was still a fight. Yeah. Causing low tension. The fish I had the most problem with that was the one in Mongolia. I am forgetting what the fish is called off the top of my head. But that fish, because it was just the perfect combination of like big plus fast, and the reels I had at the time couldn't reel in fast enough to keep tension. Some of those were really tough fights. The taimen, yeah. However, I did hook into a taimen while on my kayak. That was fun. I was hoping that sharks would be more fun to hook. They fight weird though. Sharks want to head like towards a island and then just like run into it, bump into it, and just keep trying to go forward. So if you're trying to like shark surf, it's almost impossible. Come on. Try with Niles? I will. Are they fast? Now look. They got a big one. Meanwhile, mine's being mean. Stereo debris, so arapaima. This one's juicing. See, the other fish, were out there chasing women. This fish studied the blade. Oh no, man. Makes me wonder if maybe this one is like a cyborg arapaima. I've seen them cyborg piranhas. I know that the robot versions exist out here. Jeez. Camera. A bug as well? I don't know. I mean, to be fair, the waggler is the big, heavy one, right? I generally use that one if it's day. I just like these because I can see them at night better. Jeez. Man, this better be a personal best. Congo catfish comps, because you can pull fish in a short time. I had no idea. Keep turning. Keep turning. Yes. 44 for a brief second. Forty. New record. New record. I got him to 40. Mobile around 12, 13. Jimmy, I'll be back playing. Maybe. Graphics card to motherboard. Come on. 38. 35. No! You stupid fish. Stop. I got him to 35 before he ran back out to 102. I hope you end up over there where the electric eels are and get shocked. I didn't realize that the person who was fishing next to me had already caught their unique and then left, and I'm still fighting mine. Come on. Your self-preservation instincts can't be that good. Forty-five minutes, I know. And I'm thirsty. This stupid fish is not allowing me to go get more water. Well, trying to make it turn doesn't look like it's really working because I'm not applying enough pressure. So let me do the opposite. I'm just going to always turn whichever direction it's facing. Jeez, fish. Yes, just swim to me. Go sturgeon mode, please. Oh, come on. Jeez. See, normally I would just cut my line. However, 3 times I've gotten it within 50 feet. Which means it's possible to land it. Could just. There we go, there we go. I saw a 48 there. I'll hold my space while we get water. Oh, 44. 41. Saw 43. Damn it. More people have come to find me. Yeah, bots are robotic. Jeez. It was so close, and then it runs away. Really have anything near me that could hold down the space bar. Got some stuff over there. Oh, don't run further. Stupid goddamn. Mercy, please, you fucking fish. Jeez. No, please, just all the way. I won't even pull back. I'll just reel in. Had to get caught on my slightly weaker rod. Get over here. This fish does not want to get caught. But it also doesn't want to get so far away that I can't reel it in anymore. Okay, I'm willing to try slightly more desperate tactics. Here we go. Come on. Come here. Come on. Jeez. I need this fish to get its act together. You know? To grow up. And decide what it wants to do when it grows up. So one more level, I get the fishing rod that allows me to crank this reel all the way up. Which will put a little bit more pressure. Come on. Just let me catch you. Just let me catch you. That's it. That's all I want. It would be a good time. The 70. Jeez. Man, this would have been a lot shorter if I was on my kayak. He's like, but ma'am, I don't want to go onto the land. I want to stay in the water where it's wet. No, turn, stop. I'm willing to risk it now. Okay. I'm gonna point this like almost straight up and just have that reeling. I gotta get some water. If the hockey puck reels it in, I'm gonna be mad. Hey, not bad, hockey puck. Twilight Way of Fish and Holder's Fist Bar or something to go AFK. You're better. You're more useful than I thought you were, hockey puck. Okay. Oh, God, that felt better. I also noticed that I went from like 70% integrity of my poll to like 43% or something like that. Canadian hockey puck, you did well. Well played, Canadian hockey puck. I'm thinking more and more that it's much more likely that the fish is going to get just a tiny bit of slack and just get away. Saw 43. 41. Two. Just, oh, 39, 36. Saw 34, 31, 30. Hit that tree. 29. Come on. Twenty-five. 22, 20. Ah! No! Damn it! God damn it! All right. Ah, that was annoying. That was close, so that was close. Arapaima. Jeez. All right. So what's our record? 29. Couldn't get sub 20. All right. 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 I mean, he's not running as far anymore. Maybe that means victory is soon to be here. I hate you, fish. I had to use a hockey puck to go get water. So he got his unique. Where is my arapaima, Prince Charming? Man, if I catch this fish better be like the biggest freaking arapaima you can possibly catch. It's only a young arapaima. I would be so annoyed. Hello. Mosiro. God, if this were only a young arapaima, I would. You know what? All the power to that arapaima. You know? Just fish still. On the plus, it's not running out to 200 yards anymore. At least not in one continuous burst. Like it's not really getting out any further than about 120 yards per burst now. So there's progress being made on it. But not a lot. Come on. Yeah, believe me. It got within like 30 feet. Like, if this were real life and I had like just a stick, I'd just be like trying to. See, what I really want to do is drag it over here to where the, electric minnows are spawning. I want to shock it and then just kind of pull it in real quick. Good law, Brazil. Machete the damn thing. Yes. That is the route I will take. The way of the land. The way of the machete. I just want to know why this particular digital fish has such a survival instinct. As we were talking about the sturgeon that just like will just swim right at you, they're just like, Kill me, please. Yet this particular fish. Because all it's got to do is get like up and to the right or the left. And I really can't catch it. Because it'll get wedged up in there. But it never goes far enough. So it keeps giving me hope. And after this, I've put so much time into this freaking arapaima. It's kind of personal now. I had to use a puck to go and hold down my space bar while I went to grab some water because I was so thirsty. Because I haven't been able to take like my little 3 minute break to run ads because this fish is being a fish. Oh, it ran again. Stop. Stop. See when it's flopping on the top, you can't really get a taut line as its head's moving so much. Server reboot in 5. God, it wouldn't surprise me. That's close. Someone's cast over there at the electric eels. I hate this fish so much. Just think, like, even if this is the biggest arapaima you can get. This is set up at 0%. Yeah. Even if this is like a really, really big fish, all this time that I've spent fighting this fish, I could have caught a bunch of trophies and a bunch of arapaima and young arapaima to get the experience already back from this fish. Yet I continue to fight it. I can only blame myself. All right, here it comes. Oh, it hit the tree. Come on. 56. Turn. Turn. Okay, I turned it. It's too little, too late. Ah, thanks for the follow. I appreciate it. Insert meme. Why are you running? Bear. Just like, what does this fish have to live for at this point? Like, it should know it's a digital fish. Like, it should know that you want to make your users happy when they play the fishing game. But instead, this fish is fighting for its goddamn digital life. Gods, at this point, I'd probably put my money on the fish to win. I'm gonna be honest. This fish has the will of the warrior. Don't think I do. There's now three people standing there watching me fight this stupid ass fish. Jeez. The will of the complete asshole. They get to death. There's a little developer just like running around holding the fish. Maybe it's one of those guys. Ooh, ooh. Come on. Oh, don't run again. You stupid fish. God damn it. Okay, so we got him down to 70. So he's only running like 70 yards this time. That's the little bit of good news we can take from that. Jeez. Oh, cheers. All right. To think I had it to 29 feet. Then it decided it hated me and ran away. See, the last few times this happened to me, the fish ran out to 400 yards, got stuck, and I could not catch it. So I just cut the line, went on with life, you know? Jeez. You know what? I will jinx. Only because it will give a resolution to this. If it runs out to 400, it's a sign from the fishing planet gods I was not destined to catch this fish. wall of plaid. That is very possible, Dark Poseidon. But this fish has made me mad, so now we're going to see who wins. Remember earlier when it was like right there? That was a good time when there was hope. Too deep to give up. Oh, I'm at an hour and a half already? Jeez. Feels like it. God, it feels like it. Spell launcher is strong. You want to head my direction, fish. Just swim towards me. It's fine. The Match Catch River Tex. At 33%. See, he's got the same problem. He's got a huge fish too. Bet he lands his first. I'll try to go back to my original one of just trying to make it turn constantly. See if that strategy works. Oh, jeez. We hit the red in both of reel and rod. He's really going to. He's going to come to 25 feet, flash its tail at me, and then take off into the ether again. And now this fish is running like Reggie Bush and just going. Choo, choo, choo. Seventy. Oh, 69. There's a guy in my way. Ah, it ran again while the guy was in my way and distracted me. Come on. Congo? No. Zamazon. I'm just trying to catch this freaking arapaima. Oh, got to. All right. Have you accepted your fate? Have you accepted me as your lord and angler? Oh, I saw 41 for a second. A brief, glorious second. Come here. Come here. All right, I'll just keep making it turn. It was working earlier. It'll work now. Come on. Ran into the log. Turn, you stupid fish. Damn it. Guess it's either gonna be my rod or the fish. One's breaking. Come on. Just accept your fate, fish. Turn that survival instinct off. Okay. Okay. I'll give you more slack. No. All right. Actually, the reel might break before the rod does. Smoke. I don't know what I did in a past life to anger this fish, but it happened. That was close. No. Stop. Stop. I hate you, fish. You always stop at 200, just to give me hope. Here he comes. Here he comes. Here he comes. Oh, that would be really funny if I caught this when Twilight wasn't here. No, it ran again. Damn it. Jeez. Almost out of water again. Know, water all over my beard now. This can only be this arapaima's fault. Here we go. Here we go. Okay. Okay. What if I just give you some slack? Close. £349 arapaima. Nice. One day I will hold an arapaima as well. I did not think I'd be fighting a fish for 2 hours. was close. He almost got me. Okay. Ooh. Come on. Come on. Come on. Stop running from me. Oh, almost lost it. Jeez, I was like, that was so close. It was just a sliver of blue left. No, don't run. Unless you run to me. Quit running. Dang it, had you done the 90 again? All right. We may have to get desperate because I need to go to the bathroom and get some water. I may have to institute the hockey puck again. Okay. Oh, maybe. Maybe. Unless it wants to get caught right now, I mean, I'd be fine with that. Nope. Okay. Hockey puck. Almost space bar. Aim it up in the air. Substitute player coming in. Hockey puck has entered the ring. Okay. I'm gonna put some ads on for 3 minutes while I go. Oh God. Oh, it stopped. Hockey puck. Hockey puck. All right. Hockey puck's not performing well. He doesn't perform well under stress. What else do I have? Flashlight, hockey puck combo?